High class stuff. More for me.
At least things are still quiet at our doorstep. My camp is just beyond that gate.
That looks, welcoming.
Yes. We have wine and cheese waiting. Now get inside.
Neither of them had a can open.
Hello?
So, nobody watching the door paddock?
There should be a guard here.
So, are you guys stranded?
Everyone here fought for something. No stranded here.
Who are you fighting for now?
Don't ask stupid questions.
Wow! They put on a real welcome home party for you, Paddock.
Be quiet. Something is very wrong.
So, how close is this boat you're gonna give us?
Please shut up for a second, okay? We need to head toward the rig.
What the hell?
Whoa. Something scared these people.
Why would they do that?
Whatever happened, they decided that dying together was better than the alternative. This is not a good sign. Those generators are usually good for several days.
Paddock, what's going on here? This just got worse.
Oh no! They're not human! Not anymore! I'll have to open this myself.
If it's still locked, that means it...
I know what it means.
Did you guys hear that?
Your house is like a horror movie.
Through those doors.
I'm getting a little lost in here, Paddock.
There's a lift on the roof that takes us to the emulsion rig deck. We can take that up. The control room's at the top of the rig.
Let's get up there.
Is this thing coming down?
That's normal, believe it or not.
More emulsion. No wonder everyone here got sick.
There should be gas masks in those lockers.
That shit is toxic, Paddock!
Just keep moving.
More of those things! We're cut off! Back around the other way!
The lockers are right there!
Get those lockers open now!
That's better. Now how do we get out of here?
There is a stairwell in the corner. Follow me downstairs.
What, where the things are coming from?
I thought a grub killer would be a little braver than that.
Hey, those things aren't grubs.
Unfortunately, you're right.
Now where?
To the top deck. Not much farther, I promise.
Okay, masks off. We're clear.
Still no one. Whiz, let's hope some have made it.
The emulsion leak got worse, and people started getting sick. Doc thinks it's a virus of some kind. As of tonight, we've got almost 150 casualties. The rest of us have moved offshore. Major Paddock is still unaccounted for. If you're listening to this, head to the main deck and fire the flare gun. If we can, we'll come for you.
There's access to a heavy weapons locker up here somewhere. If you find it, take whatever you need.
I don't know about you, but I like my weapons like I like my lady, son. Heavy and loud.
When in doubt, push the button. Persistence pays off, usually.